The Texas community mourns the loss of a Longhorn legend. Former Texas baseball coach Cliff Gustafson, who won over 1,400 games, took the Horns to 17 College World Series and brought home 2 national titles, died today at 91 years old. Congestive heart failure took his life, but he gave so many memories to the Austin community, memories that we're celebrating tonight. What is a legend? If you ask me, it's a title that we often give to a person who has too many titles to count. Teacher, mentor, best friend, Coach Gus.
I do, sir.
Our DH may pitch.
How are you, sir?
Hello.
Titles on the field earn Coach Gus the title of winner.
The 1983 College World Series National Championship team.
Legends are also often defenders. Gustafson was that and more, holding the title of protector of the school's reputation, even in pregame interviews.
It seems like every time I'm talking to you in an interview, you have to get rid of your chew. You gonna charge me?
No, that's an image. I can't get on camera with a chew.
A man unafraid of giving his players a little chew if needed.
Didn't seem like he smiled all the time, but he had a great personality. He's a wonderful guitar player. He could write music. He has a lot of things that people don't know about him, but on the field, he's very stoic, no question.
No question about who he was or why he was there.
This gentleman helped so many people become men, not only great baseball players, but to become men, husbands, fathers, and all the above.
He taught you how to win, and he taught you how to win with dignity and pride and honor.
It's hard to say any one thing was a favorite. Just being there and having the opportunity to work with great kids, great players, and for the University of Texas.
If bleeding burnt orange was more than a cliche but an actual fact, every time Coach Gus got a cut or a scrape, there's no doubt what color we would see.
These guys had a will to win and they had the character too.
A man who played for an all-time great.
Playing under Coach Bib Falk was a treat, and at the time I didn't really appreciate it.
Became an all-time great.
And I run into a lot of people that still remember me, which amazes me really.
With an opinion so valued that casual conversations changed Texas history.
I ran into Frank Irwin one day when they were halfway through building Dish Falk and was talking to him. I said, Frank, what are we going to name that new park? He said, well, it kind of seems like it's going to be Dish Field. You like that? I said, I'd like Dish Falk better. He said, that's what it's going to be.
The man with too many titles to name helped name the field.
All right, let's go over the ground rules.
A field where he shared lessons and laughs.
When y'all were playing in 1983, and I was your coach, how many of you thought I was an old man? And all their hands went up.
For this coach, mentor, best friend, and legend, it was 91 years of titles, 91 years of memories, 91 years of life.
I'm me. And I happen to have the great privilege of coaching at UT 29 years, and fortunately, a lot of people still remember me.
A legend, an icon, and to so many a friend. He definitely will not be forgotten. We'll be right back with a final look at the forecast.